In EasySIGN it is very easy to create a shape to use as underlay for, let's say, printing white. You can choose to ignore holes in the design using the boundary method or take holes in account by using the outline method. Let me show you. Select the design you want to use, arrange, boundary shape, no holes, arrange, outline shape. Holes are taken into account. But that's not all. Let's take a new worksheet. Draw a simple shape like this one. Just give it a color and do another one and also give it a color, but a different color. I have now two objects selected. Arrange, create outline shape. Result is a group. Let's ungroup it. Arrange, ungroup. A group of two objects. If you want this to be one object, we group it first. Arrange, create outline shape. Let's go to wireframe. It is one shape. This function also takes into account pen styles. Let's give these two objects a pen style. And one of the objects, let's do the pen style behind the fill. If we now use arrange create outline shape, as you can see, the lines are taken into account. Can even overdo it a little. If you go to wireframe, you can see it better. Arrange, create outline shape. And here we have the actual outline shape, which would be necessary to use as an underlay for, let's say, printing white.